With dedicated HTML5 video player and high quality playback features, Dailymotion is definitely a must-have for numerous media and business companies to embed their videos on their website. Dailymotion publishers love to use this video platform to increase the global reach of their content. Yet, contrary to YouTube, Dailymotion doesn't provide a built-in subtitling solution, so you need to make your captions by yourself. Here we're gonna show you step by step a fast and automatic way to add subtitles to your Dailymotion videos. Let's get started. Step 1. To get a subtitling file for your Dailymotion video, you need first to upload it in an automatic subtitling solution. These platforms are known for transcribing your video and generating subtitles in no time, and will help you speed up your subtitling workflow. Here we're gonna specifically consider our solution, checksup.com. So to use this solution, go to mycheckup.com and log in to the Checksup platform. By logging in, you will access the uploading interface for your video. Select your Dailymotion content and wait for the upload to finish. You'll then need to specify its original language, choose between several languages to translate if necessary, and opt for the automatic processing. By clicking finally on Confirm, the API will then perform the speech recognition and provide you with the result within minutes. Step 2. When the result is ready, you can then click on the language of your video. You will access the Checksup subtitle editor to check and optimize the transcription and synchronization. Our solution usually provides a good result, but you can always proofread and adjust your subtitle sequences on the spectrograph. Step 3. Once you're satisfied with your result, you can finally download your SRT file from the exportation button. You can also export your video with burn-in subtitles by clicking on video exportation. In both ways, you'll get a subtitle file or a subtitle video that you can use on Dailymotion. Step 4. When you've got your subtitle file, you can then upload it on the Dailymotion publisher interface. To do that, you need to go to the Advanced option, click on Add Subtitles, then click on the Language drop-down menu and select the desired language for the subtitles. Finally, you only have to save the settings to make your subtitles available to everyone. That's it, you now have the subtitles you've been waiting for. We definitely hope we help you improve your online and global reach for your videos. And otherwise, feel free to contact us if you need any help or have any question.
AlphaGo said there was a 1 in 10,000 probability that move 37 would have been played by a human player. So it knew that this was an extremely unlikely move. It went beyond its human guide and it came up with something new and creative and different.